this to them.
So there's only 3 points between Cambridge and Bournemouth. And they're still battling it out in this relay, which could bring Bournemouth slightly ahead. I'm not sure they'll stay ahead of Cambridge here. We've got Michael and Crowe across there. Well, we're only the first leg, if you take Cambridge as being in the lead, we already have second place.
Let's go.
Come on, Pony! And the crowd between the two teams. Bruce is playing 3-5-6. It's Bournemouth's second place. It's Charles
between Bournemouth's second
place.
I'm listening, Carol, go.
Go on, Nicky!
So we're going to do it.